Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's edition of Daily Sketch. I'm your host, Josh, and the subject we'll be drawing today is a glass beaker. So, let's start our timers and get started, shall we? Okay. This one is just a simple cylinder. Circle at the top, two lines, circle at the bottom. So, let's start with that. Circle at the top. Figure out how big you want the glass beaker to be. I like the unique shape of that, actually. I'm gonna kinda try and stick with that. There we are. And there we go, and point this one down. Go. And then we just go down this way. This one just has a bit of a spout, so make sure you straighten up that line. I don't know, I was thinking about just drawing a straight line, but I like to try and practice using it with my hand. Drawing the line with my hand. Rather than using the line tool, even though it's smarter to use the line tool, I like to practice drawing freehand as much as I can, at least with these practice sketches anyway. What happened here? Go. So just using this to add some thickness to it. So it needs to be a bit rounder. There we are. And then straight across. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to make that straighter later, but for now I'm just going to put a mark for the liquid. And be about center, and then it heads back up. And same for the other side. I'm gonna put a mark at the center here this time and draw two curves. Straight down there. All right. Draw some sort of ripple effect. And it just looks like peeled onion, but maybe we can smudge it out later. Any other details we really need? This needs to be thick, and we can get rid of this line here. This line here. There, that's not looking too bad. Be a bit lighter, but I also want to clean up some of the old markings. There we go. could put labels on here too, but I'm not really sure what to put, so I'm just gonna leave it blank for now. Oh, there's the timer done. There we go. So timer goes away, reference image goes away, and we're at full screen. Now I'm gonna try and use some shading. Here. Should you go through that bottom line there? Some smudging. I'm going to redraw that line. And the same with these ones too. It's amazing how this smudge tool can also act like an eraser. I can make this look thicker. There we are. I think there's really much more of it than that. We can try put a little label in here. This time I am going to use the line tool. Speed slid slow, so I do it, and then as soon as I pick up, it kind of moves around for a bit. Very weird. I'm trying to do it a bit of an angle to make it kind of look like it's rounding off, but oh well. I suppose you could always use text or even draw a label on here for some glass company. Z H or something like that. All right. That's it for today's Daily Sketch. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a like. And if you enjoy this series, please consider subscribing to my channel, where we do a Daily Sketch every single night. I will see you all tomorrow for the next Daily Sketch. Have a good night. Good night.